Now I'm playing on the kitchen. Steam Deck works, brother. So this is the quest that gives a lot of Steamworks fuel. Oh, nice. Nagkataon din yung bagong monster yung kakalabahin natin. Tara. Excuse me, let's kill this guy. Kill that cat, right? We got this. That is a bad pun. Do it! I'll get a tail, I'll get the tail. That's fast. Holy smokes. That second shot was greedy. Deserve that. Oh no, wake up. Try to sleep. Try to sleep. I think I got it. Yep. I'm gonna go for four bombs. Wait. Let me plant. Let me craft some. You know. Oh, I can't plant more than two at a time. That's fine. Oh, nice! Kill me! Yes, thank you! Yo! Oh, I should have healed you! I saw you getting stunned there. This happened too fast, man. Sheesh! Got him. Got him. Dagger. Go, Annie, go faster. Yes, thank you. No, what are you doing? What are you reloading? Get out! Oh, fuck, I'm old. Let's go. Ooh, I didn't evade reloading that. And I aim for open room. Gathering the materials. Thank you. Darom! Tiger. Why are you reloading? Why are you reloading? Why is it auto reloading? Be dead here. Why does it auto reload? Huh? Nice! Are the materials he drops, those are the fuels? Or no? Cost rewards, maybe? Oh, these are the fuels. I've been picking them up, so that's good. I have a question, if you know the answer to. Why does my weapons auto-reload when I shoot them? And they're not at full clip. That always gets me killed. Oh, I'm gonna look that up. Maybe it's in the settings. That was fun. So are these the Dragon Veil crystals? Are these the fuel?